I'm excited that today we're kicking off the 11th year of 4-H National Youth Science Day to inspire kids everywhere to take an interest in STEM through hands-on learning. This year, we're celebrating 4-H National Youth Science Day throughout the whole month of October with events in classrooms, clubs, homes, and after-school spaces across the country. And we're expecting more than 150,000 kids and teens across all 50 states to participate. This year's challenge, designed by Google and West Virginia University Extension Service, is called Code Your World, and it teaches kids computer science through fun topics like digital animation, gaming, and even dance. We chose computer science because at 4-H, we know that young people need to know how to create technology, not just how to consume it. This is true across every industry, from business to fashion to agriculture. And learning computer science isn't just about coding. The hands-on activities in Code Your World teach kids important life skills like problem solving and teamwork and resiliency that'll help prepare them for college and for their careers. So visit 4-H.org/NYSD to learn more and get involved. Happy 4-H National Youth Science Day.